This short video is part of an instructional bit of information on how to build one of these things. It's on my my webpage at www.dennishavlena.com. This is just intended to give you an idea of what the Gourd Banjo sounds like. Very inexpensively made, use a 10-inch drum head and a tensioning method using various beads on nylon cord to slide up and pull the drum head real tight. These are superfluous. They're a result of a previous less than successful experiment, so them dowels are not needed. I have shortened up the neck 2 frets from a normal banjo, so when you normally play in what's called a double C tuning, you're actually in double D tuning. You're just top to bottom. The first tune is called Down to Old Maui, it's a sea song. The second tune is called New Railroad, or Been All Around This World. These get covered up later. Haven't done it yet. I'm not very fond of conventional nuts, so I use this method here, which works like a charm. Next, made of oak. This is a gourd found in northern Michigan. It's really rare to find a quarter inch thick gourd this big, this far north. We had a couple of good growing seasons recently.